Glenn remembered the way all by himself.
Without the directions, and it's exit 24, not 22.
It is exit 24, not 22. And here we are in glorious St. Petersburg. Maybe it's not so glorious.